Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the National Ice Centre for another NIHL Division 1 North fixture between the Nottingham Lions and the Billingham Stars. The Nottingham Lions not playing yesterday, feeling very fresh and ready to go, whilst in contrast the Billingham Stars are coming off of a 5-0 win last night against the Sheffield Scimitars. So we're looking to carry forward that momentum as we head in towards the game. We are about 7 minutes away from puck drop, and as we get into things then, we will go over the starting lineup for both sides, starting off with the home side, the Nottingham Lions. Number 4, Nicholas Martin. Number 5, Jordan Wright. Number 7, Xander Cleaves. Number 9, Luke Thomas. Number 10, Michael Bahowski. Number 11, Jack Croston. Number 13, Josh Heyman. Number 14, Toby Fisher. Number 18, Isaac Ballinger. Number 23, Zach Yokoyama. Number 25, Owen Davis. 28, Kieran Gibbs. 29, Daniel Martin. 33, Lucas Sheldon. 41, James Maver. 67, Harry Rushby. 74, Luke Birchnell. 75, Finn Wall. 76, Liam Orton Shaw. 87, Tyler Summerton. 95, Robert Oxley. And number 96, Tristan Grimshaw. And the starting lineup for the visitors, the Billingham Stars. Number 5, James Moss. Number 8, Joe Walls. Number 11, Andrew Finn. Number 12, Tommy Spraggan. Number 14, James Hellens. Number 15, Chris Skies. Number 18, Joe Dowdle. Number 19, Sean Galloway. Number 23, Jack Emerson. 26, Roland Grittens. 30, Thomas Brown. 32, Michael Elder. 38, Stuart Jackson. 44, Jack Wakefield. 77, Lewis Hall. 88, Lucas Dowdle. And number 91, Ian Brown. They are the starting lineups then for both rosters tonight. And the Lions looking to bounce back from a tough defeat, I guess you could say, in their last game out. Last weekend, two heavy defeats against the Deeside Dragons, one at home, 10-3. And then defeat again at the return fixture. But a key thing to point out today especially is on the Nottingham Lions side. The amount of youngsters they've got on the team, a lot of under-18s, a healthy bunch of 16, 17 and 18-year-olds, and it's always a good thing to sing their praises, especially those youngsters that a lot of them play in Lions 2, play the under-18s, and come out in Lions 1 playing against some senior veteran players who have been playing the game for a long time, and some quite big lads, and they can still go toe-to-toe and battle away with them. So that's a really, really great thing about this team, that despite how young a lot of them are, they do show a lot of promise for the team and can put on some spectacular performances, as we have seen in the past here. So in about 4.5 minutes time, we should be due the first puck drop, with the players slowly filtering out. I can see in the distance one of the Billingham Stars players, and I think the others are going to start to make the way through us. Here comes the Nottingham Lions. They'll be coming onto the ice very shortly, as well as the referees for tonight. And we'll be able to get on the way shortly with the pre-game ceremonies. And then we get into some hockey action. As well, if you are watching the stream and you would like a shout out, feel free to say hello. When over's a probably a healthy bunch of away supporters that are watching the stream, and there's a few here in the National Ice Centre that have travelled down from up north, which is great to see the support from them. But if you'd like a shout out, you can do so in the chat. And if you have any updates from games around the league in the NIHL Division 1, you can also say those scores there. It's always helpful to have those giving us updates from around the league and telling us where the where I think is stacking up. There's the Lions then are on the ice now. And making the final last minute preparations for the game. I believe the starting netminder for the Lions will be number 33, Lucas Sheldon. The Panthers goalie is getting comfortable in his crease. This is probably going to be a fairly tough game for the Lions. Billingham Stars, I believe, are somewhere near the top of the division. And probably on a healthy win streak as well, in all fairness. So a tough task mounting for the Lions, but as they always show, good heart and good grit. They can tussle with the best, of course, and, well, you can never count them out, especially the two superstars of late, you have to say, is 23 Zach Yokiyama and 96 Tristan Grimshaw have both been amazing for the Lions in recent games. So, everything's starting to settle down now. It does look like it will be Lucas Sheldon starting in goal for the Lions. And for Billingham, it looks like number 30, that will be Thomas Brown. So they are your starting netminders for the Lions. Number 33, Luke Sheldon. And number 30 for the Billingham Stars, Thomas Brown. And as the players line up, we will be ready to begin the pre-game celebrations shortly.
Ladies and gentlemen, yesterday marked the 105th anniversary of the end of the fighting in the First World War. And today, in remembrance of that, we would like to pay our respects to the war. First of all, let's close to the world in silence, starting and finishing our greetings. Thank you.
So things just about to get underway there, following the pre-game ceremonies with the minute silence for Remembrance Sunday, followed by the national anthem, and we are just about ready for an NIHL Division 1 sandwich, you could say, as with a clash between top of the league Billingham Stars versus ninth and last place Nottingham Lions. But can the fresh legs of the Nottingham Lions, only playing once this weekend, carry them to victory here? We've seen already this season the benefit of only playing one game on a weekend, especially on a Sunday when the team you're facing has already had a tough, grueling game the day before. It can often be difficult to recover from it. But it really shows the level of the athletes that we have here and the skill they have. And some of them probably still aching a bit, but they're ready to go for Billingham. But they've got a tough task ahead of them, of the Nottingham Lions. And before we get into the game, then, as we are just about ready for the first face-off, updates from around the league. Sharks versus the Lightning, I believe that's in the NIHL National Division. Sharks 4, Lightning 3, and earlier today, the Widnes Wild beat the Sheffield Scimitars 4-3 in a shootout. Let's hope for some exciting action like that then here today is the National Ice Centre. And Lowlander would like a shout out for Grant and Georgie. There you go. Hope you're enjoying the stream, everyone. But right now, we are ready for the first draw of the night. Everyone, man, getting ready. Everyone seems ready, man. Elder versus Yokoyama for the opening face-off of the night here at the National Ice Centre. This is the Nottingham Lions versus the Billingham Stars, live on Nottingham Lions TV at the National Ice Centre CCM rink. And the Billingham Stars will win the first draw of the night, and they start to move the puck up straight away as they move in towards the neutral zone. Puck's going to get dumped straight in. It's going to be picked up by the Lions captain. Played back in towards number 18 of the Billingham Stars, comes through. They're number 15 Skies, but heavy off his stick, and now the Lions going to dump in chase as it comes around. Yokoyama's going to pick it up out of the left-hand side of the boards. But the Billingham Stars win it back as they move through the neutral zone. Skies again picks up, plays it into the centre, and a good glove save there by Lucas Sheldon. And the Billingham Stars working already, but Luke Sheldon looking very comfortable, I must say. Didn't look great in the game against Deeside at the weekend, the home game. However, stuff like that is a great way to build up your momentum and confidence into a game. It's what all goalies are really wanting, as the Lions will clear the zone, and Grimshaw's going to give chase, but it's going to be one back by the Stars. Playing D2D here, but it's not the best of passes, allows Grimshaw to put a bit of pressure on. Stars back through the neutral zone, and there's a wall of four Lions players to find a pass through, so the shot comes through, is off the blocker of Sheldon, and the Lions look to break away, but Grimshaw can't quite clear it, and Davis is going to pick it up and take it behind the net. Back towards Grimshaw, behind the goal line, and another D2D pass as the Lions look to move their way forward. Board pass there from Thomas, and it falls straight back into the Lions zone. The Lions look to move forward here as the Stars have gone for a line change. Grimshaw brings it onside for the Lions. Tries to wrap around, no pass available so far. There's options in the middle. He's going to play it through, and it nearly deflected into the net, but the goalie got his pass down just in time and denied a scoring chance for the Lions. Grimshaw still hustling away behind the goal. He's going to come out now on this near side. It's three of the Stars players just surround right there at the near side, and it's going to be dumped in by the Stars from Jackson. Picked back up there by Croston. Croston's attempt to clear the boards doesn't work. And they're just kind of playing it into each other at this point. It's going to go across ice, and it's heavy off of right stick, but he eventually will clear the zone. And now the Lions look to press through. There's a takes a heavy touch there off of Jackson's stick and allows the Lions to have a chance at a bit of a chase, and it's going to be briefly won by the Lions, but one straight back as the Lions now have to back check 4-on-2, but the pass is just a bit heavy for Elder to pick up and find a shot, and now the Lions will look to clear the zone, and they will do that, and we might get the first icing of the game. No, it's the straight on goal, and Brown has to clear it away. Elder works back through, it's going to be fired straight into Liam Morton-Shaw, and goes back behind the goal. Picked back up again by Oxley. And we're going to get, I believe, that may be the first whistle of the game. 3 minutes played, and that was much. Actually, no, we had a face-off earlier on, but there was a fairly long time between whistles there for the Lions and the Stars. Getting working already, getting your body moving in what is a relatively cold National Ice Centre. But that's to be expected with an ice rink. The face-off's going to be won by the Lions, but fumbles in front of the goal, picked back up there by Kieran Gibbs, and waits for an option for one of his teammates. Pass round the goal as the attempt to clear the zone is blocked there by number 14, Helens, for the Stars, and they have a chance coming through on goal. It's lovely work there, and they're just going to get the pad down. Lucas Sheldon, and the Lions will eventually clear it, and another save there by Lucas Sheldon. Good work, and the Stars look to play back through. Shot's going to come in there from 91, Ian Brown. And the Lions not able to clear the zone just yet. Back to Helens, and it's going to be tipped on in from Galloway, but down quickly. There's Lucas Sheldon, and a big save, and the puck will come out of the Lions' zone eventually, and Zach Yokoyama gives quick chase to it. Helens back on this near side. Hit taken very well there, and it's going to come all the way around the goal and out in towards the Stars' zone, and allows the Lions and the Stars to make changes alike. Dumped round the goal there from Walls. It's going to be picked up by Lewis Hall. Cross ice pass to his brother Joe Walls, and it's going to be picked back up there by Emerson, but Tristan Grimshaw is going to win the puck back and looks to clear the zone, and Stars on the blue line keep it back in. It's going to be played back in behind the Lions goal line, but the Lions will pick it back up. And now battling away the near side, Tristan Grimshaw looks to break away here as he gets through one of them, but it's just a bit too far if his stick falls away and allows the Stars to break away. It's a heavy pass on towards Hall's stick, but he gets onto it, fires a shot wide of the Lions' goal. Mather with it behind the goal line, and the pass attempted to his teammate there was very wide, of firing a shot from the point, but it's going to be wide again, and Dowdle's going to send it round the goal. The Stars like working it around the net, and they're keeping the Lions on their toes early in this first period here, but the pass is going to find no one, and it's going to come all the way out towards the Stars' goal line and allows the Lions to make a change. An injection of speed coming through for the Stars, and it's going to be Grittens who brings it round for goal, tries wrapping it around, tucking it in and scores! It's a lovely move there by Roland Grittens. Don't quite know if he got the finishing shot, but he did most of the work there. The Stars with a brilliant pass from the neutral ice to get it onside. Grittens picked up, avoided the hit at the near side, went round the goal, and ends up tucking it through on the near side post. And with 14 minutes and 33 seconds to play in this first period, the Billingham Stars find themselves with the opening goal of the night. Face off won by the Stars, and they instantly are able to put it in the Lions' zone. Confirmation, Roland Grattans with the goal for the Billingham Stars. And they already look to work it back again through the neutral zone. Brown's going to play it through in towards the crease, but the late arriving man for the Stars, Galloway, couldn't quite chip it on through. And a bit of a battle in front of the crease there between Somerton and Galloway allows the Lions to pick it back up, but it's going to awkwardly bounce and go back behind the goal and towards Jack Croston, who facing pressure from Ian Brown there, but the Lions are able to clear their own zone, and a pass is going to come out towards Zach Yokoyama, tries chipping it over the stick of James Helens, but it gets blocked and it's going to be back in the Lions zone. As battling away heavily there is Kieran Gibbs, hustling hard, and now there's a breakaway chance, 2-on-2 for the Lions, and the Stars just get a stick on it, but the Lions fight back still. Couldn't quite find a pass there. Kieran Gibbs attacked Yokoyama. We know how deadly he can be in front of goal, but now the Stars have a chance of their own. Coming in to 1-on-3 there was Brown, but the Lions are able to win the puck back fairly easily. There wasn't much of a threat, just allowed his teammates to make a change, and the Lions will clear their zone. Dumped in there from Yokoyama, chased by Birchnell. Birchnell bringing it round for goal. Two of the Stars players tussling him away there, and there's a delayed penalty on the call, it seems, and it's going to be interesting to see what the call is going to be here. Looks like a holding penalty has gone to one of the Stars players. And it will be number 38, Stuart Jackson, who will get the first penalty of the game with 12 minutes and 49 seconds remaining in his first period. And he will have a 2-minute timeout for his naughty behaviour behind the goal there. It was brilliant work from Luke Birchnell behind the goal to bring out the penalty. Pass from Yokoyama, dumped it in. Birchnell gave good chase, and the Lions' power play recently has been very good. Despite the heavy defeat against Deeside, the big key factor they can take away, the good positive, was their power play was really strong. Although we saw their chance from the Stars. But the Lions now look to break through and make the most of the minute and 30 that's left on this power play form. It's going to be cleared out towards their zone, and they're going to have to rebuild. But as I was saying, the Lions' power play has been very effective in the past few games, getting lots of goals from Yokoyama. Coming through the zone, fires a shot off, and it's just going to be wide of the goal. And Luke Brown, and now's going to be a bit of a chase on here as number 15, Skies, for the Billingham Stars, comes through, gets past one of the Lions players. There's a wall in front of him, and shot straight into the stomach of Lucas Sheldon, clears that out to his right. Played out of the Lions zone, is going to be chipped on there from Toby Fisher, but it's going to be back towards the neutral zone, and the Stars in possession. Now Fisher looking to break through with Yokoyama helping, but it's a good stick there from the Billingham Stars, and there's a chance for Helens, but he can't quite get enough of it and bring it onside for him. And the Lions will have to rebuild again with 35 seconds remaining on the power play. Yokoyama's going to send it into the zone, where the Stars are going to take possession of the Stars now, looking to work through their own zone, coming in through neutral ice with a bit of speed here. It's a bit quick for Ian Brown to reach, and nearly falling over as he was at full extension for that puck, but it's going to loop all the way around, well, nearly out of the Lions zone, but it's kept in from Martin. And now the Lions, with coming to the end of the first power play of the match, was only able to get one shot off there. And back to full strength of the Stars, and coming through the neutral zone now, and it's going to be a lovely glove save from a shot from Emerson. And despite conceding a goal early on, Luke Sheldon is looking fairly comfortable and still confident in this game. And the Lions defence are making it really difficult for the Stars to get a goal, to really make much of a chance. The goal I did get was an excellent move, bringing it all around from Grattans, and a shot coming in from the point saved by the pad of Luke Sheldon. It's going to come out now towards Orton Shaw and brought through the neutral zone. The Lions youngsters are working hard as Tyler Summerton sends a shot through, and he will now chase it behind the goal. Hustling away hard, picked up there by Nicholas Martin. Brought back by the Stars as they look to make a 3-on-3 as one of them goes for a line change up with the Lions. Back check nicely then. This is the sort of thing that has been fairly prominent through the past few Lions games, as the defence has been excellent despite what the scoreboards may reflect. They have made it really difficult, and it almost shows credit to how good the teams they're playing are. Because if you look at this, a good stick there by Orton Shaw again. means that the Stars can't find a pass in towards that slot position, and now Tristan Grimshaw works it up in towards the Stars' offensive zone. And he's going to fire a shot on, but it's going to be wide and nearly actually bouncing awkwardly from the glove of Brown in the Stars' goal, and behind it looks to be cleared, and it will come out of the Stars' zone, but it's going to be played back in fairly quickly as everyone just gets offside and gets back onside rather. But it's a poor pass there from Toby Fisher. It's going to be picked back up from the Stars as it works round him. It's Grattans, who has looked very good with his stick so far today. But the man marking here from the Lions makes it very difficult to find a pass through. As you can see, they're spending a lot of time there and have to fight just a pass through to nobody, hoping, but it's picked up by Grattans on this near side and just allows the Lions to take them into the corners, hustled them well. But Grattans back with the puck. Drop pass to Walls at the point. Sent back in towards Skies. And three on two at the board is going to come out towards Skies, and it's a lovely steal there from the Lions, and they look to break away here. It's Daniel Martin, sorry, with possession, but it's going to be stolen straight away back by Elder, and Elder fires a shot off its high of Sheldon's goal, and the Lions bring it back onside through the neutral zone. Yokoyama now looking to work it through. Evades the hit from Walls, but it's going to be dumped in by Owen Davis back behind the Stars' goal. Played in towards the far side corner. It's going to be picked back up by Harry Rushby. And the puck will go out of play. And we will get to face off with 7 minutes and 56 seconds left. I do apologise, I've just been corrected that his name is Sykes, not Skies. It's written on the team sheet here as Skies, so I do apologise to Chris Sykes. Billingham Stars working the puck again, won by Harry Rushby, and it's going to leave the Lions zone, and they're going to give a good chase to it here as it's going to deflect off Birchnell's shoulder, and a bit of chaos there. Call, a bit of a half-hearted attempt for a call there from a few of the Stars players asking for an offside, but instead they're going to be falling victim to a too many men penalty there as they get a bit sloppy on the line change, and the Lions will go on to their second power play of the game with 7.5 minutes left in this first period.
Penalty to Billingham at 12:35. Penalty, minor bench penalty for too many men on the ice.
It's an unfortunate penalty you don't really want to be taking, especially it's a bit of a risky thing when the puck is down at your own bench. Making those changes is a risky thing to do, but in the end, the Lions are going to come away with the benefit there and get the penalty, but the puck going to be sent straight down from the Stars towards Lucas Sheldon, who will easily distribute, and that's come off Grimshaw's stick poorly, and there's good work here for the Stars, and they might get a bit of a short-handed chance there, but Yokoyama closes him down with the help of Jack Croston and allows the puck to be won back from the Lions. An awkward bounce off the board from Grimshaw to Yokoyama, and he's going to take it back behind his own goal and allows a bit of a formation to be set up here as Grimshaw works it through his own zone. The pass towards Fisher isn't the best, but he still hustles it back nicely. It's going to come back offside as one of the Lions players is going to take it onto the ground, but he picks up the puck nicely and makes a pass towards Toby Fisher. Good work there despite while being grounded on all fours, but Yokoyama makes his way through and brings it up into the zone. Toby Fisher's going to pick it back up, and now Jack Croston with a chance, going to fire it towards Yokoyama on the far side, but it's going to be dumped all the way down in towards the Lions zone, and Sheldon's going to send it back around the boards as Grattans really gave a good push there, but Croston hustles it through, but a wall of three of the Stars players makes it difficult. Grimshaw attempted to keep it onside, but a one-on-one coming for the Stars. Good block there from one of the Lions defenders, tied him up nicely and allowed Luke Sheldon to get a pad down and deny the chance from Grattans, who is looking very good this game. Grimshaw loses the puck in the star zone. It's going to come all the way through one side. There's a breakaway chance now for Browns, and it's a brilliant save by Lucas Sheldon, and he's going to be able to cover it up. And that brings a massive round of applause from the fans here of this ECM rink. Leg out at full stretch. Brilliant work there from Lucas Sheldon. As Ian Brown was free to skate away there. Had a chance, he tried deking it around him. Sheldon held his nerve nicely. Kicks his left leg out and just got a toe on it, the edge of his pad. And keeps the Stars to a one goal lead here in this first period. Yokoyama's going to take a bit of a tumble behind the goals, picked back up by the Lions, and an injection of speed coming from them as they work through the neutral zone. Stars back to full strength. Shot's going to be fired in, but it's going to be blocked by one of the Stars players, and it's going to be sent round the goal, but straight back to one of the Stars players, and the Stars look to break free onto here as it's brought into the Lions zone by Hall. Hop, skip and a jump over one of the Lions defenders, and a brilliant pad save there by Sheldon once again. And now a 3-on-2 for the Lions, or 2-on-3 rather, as Yokoyama is going to be hustled down, and the Stars are going to able to clear the zone and allow for a line change here. Wright's going to send it up the boards, straight back to Galloway and Brown as the Stars players tangle themselves up a bit here. Yokoyama nearly put in a good effort there to keep it onside, and that could have been a good chance for a breakaway. Brown with a little fancy move around Tyler Summerton to get it behind the Lions goals. Could kind of come out towards the point. Dumped straight back in round the goal. Galloway's going to give chase. Going to come out to the far side and it's picked back up by Gibbs for the Lions. Back behind the Lions goal, as the puck has been for a lot of the game, as the Stars have tried very well. That's a poor attempt at a zone clearance there, and Galloway's going to fire a shot in and sends it away with a stick there, as Lucas Sheldon calmly done. As the Stars seemingly love playing around for it, they've made it difficult, they've made the Lions think, but defensively they've been rather good so far, keeping the Stars to a one goal lead in this first period, despite how many shots they've probably had. They've definitely worked them well, but the key thing for the Lions so far is their defensive formation has denied the passes. You can see again, Elder's coming through, the Stars having to go round the goal. Sheldon now, but he's going to come in towards Sheldon and he's going to cover it up. Below shot, easily dealt with. And with 3 minutes and 23 seconds left in the first period, we'll get a face-off in the Lions zone. But the man marking the pressing in their own zone for the Lions has been excellent. They've been putting bodies on the line so far in this first period, denying most shots haven't got through to Luke Sheldon, which is a really good thing. As one will there, and he'll have to send it away with a stick. Picked back up by Orton Shaw, and it comes out towards Walls at the blue line. Birchnell's going to hustle him really well. He's going to come out in front of the goal, and the rebound's going to be sent high and wide from the Stars captain. But most of the Star shots haven't reached Sheldon and stuff like that. They've had to try and get a bit creative over the Stars, and it sends the puck into the netting to the Lions up. Really putting their bodies in the way, they're making it difficult. There's not much sight line for anything for the Stars right now, whether it's passes or shots. And that is a really good thing for the Lions. They've definitely made it difficult against what is a very, very good team in the Billingham Stars. Top of the NIHL Division 1 North standings. But Stars back from in possession. It's a good stick there from Tyler Birchnell. And he's going to be able to clear his own over. Lovely, lovely little shot at the boards. And Summerton going to give chase, but the Stars look to work it back through. Back behind the Lions goal it goes. It's going to be sent out towards the far side. Through now towards Birchnell. He's going to dump it through, and a line change for the Lions, as they're not going to take the chance on the 2-on-2 with tired legs on the ice. An injection of speed again from the Stars as they look to work through the Lions zone. It's going to be a bit of a sandwich there for Daniel Martins. Gets hit by two of the Stars players simultaneously, but the Lions are going to be able to clear the zone once again. And Fisher thought about giving chase, but thinking about a line change now. D to D pass for the Stars as they allow everyone on their team as well to make the change. Again, D to D pass towards Andrew Finn. It's going to be sent in towards the Lions zone, but it's a heavy pass towards Moss, and we're going to get only our second icing call of the game here so far. And we're minute 43 in this first period. The scoreboard currently reads Nottingham Lions 0, Billingham Stars 1. And the Lions are going to face off in the Billingham Stars zone. And we'll win it. And there's going to be a tussle in the corner. It's going to come out towards Thomas, and it's going to be cleared by the Stars. Fisher picks it back up and plays it round towards Thomas, and then dumped in towards the Stars zone. It's going to be cleared fairly quickly by the Stars, and the pass is behind Moss, and the Stars just going to have to dump it in. That will be another icing call, I believe. Then I think puck just went out of play, so we're going to face off. The puck went out of play, so we're going to get a face off in the neutral zone where the shot was played from. Stars win the face-off. D to D pass. And it's going to come out towards Sykes. Straight into the body one of the Lions players. I'm going to dump it in nicely. And an injection of speed again for the Lions. Going to give a bit of chase as we enter the final minute of the first period. And we're going to get a whistle here. And we're going to do it all over again. But this time at the opposite end of the ice. With a face-off in the Lions zone. The score is 1-0 to the Billingham Stars currently, and we have 56 seconds to play in this first period. Again, face off won by the Stars, but it's awkwardly there for Grattans. He falls behind him, so he can't quite get a one-timer off. And now the Lions gonna do what they've done for most of this first period, make it difficult for them and block off their sight lines. Going to come out towards Helens, going to send it through low towards Sheldon, but he gets the pad saved down, and the Lions will actually clear the zone. Back behind the Stars goal for final 30 seconds in this first period, being held up there by Kieran Gibbs. So the Stars haven't been able to really work through the speed as they come through the neutral zone now. Martin missed it with a stick. It's going to come through to the Stars number 12. He's going to turn around and play it back behind the goal. It's a lovely long move, and it's just going to deflect up, and the Lions will be able to clear it. It's a lovely bit of defensive work from them. Crafty play attempted by the Stars, but it's going to amount to nothing. And as the horn sounds, it's the end of the first period. The scoreboard reads Nottingham Lions 0, Billingham Stars 1. And the Billingham Stars, despite playing yesterday, have not shown any signs of tiredness so far. Working hard with a lot of speed, but the Lions have defended nicely. After the first period, have only conceded one very, very nice goal from Grattans. And defensively, after the first period, they should be very happy with how they played. Keeping top of the league fairly tamed so far. But we have about 15 minutes before start of the second period, so we will go for a break here. But don't go anywhere, because, like I said, in about 15 minutes' time, we'll be back for the start of the second period between the Nottingham Lions and the Billingham Stars. Don't go anywhere, you don't want to miss it. Welcome back, everyone, to the Nottingham Lions YouTube channel for this NIHL North Division 1 game between the Nottingham Lions and the Billingham Stars. After 20 minutes of what you could say was a fairly dominant first period from the Stars, the Lions managed to hold them to a 1-0 lead, with Grattans getting an excellent goal, moving his way from the neutral zone up the right hand side and then bringing it round and deking it past Lucas Sheldon. And other than that effort of heroism from the Stars player, the Lions have defended excellently, and it's shown in the shots difference. Was after one period, the Stars managed 19 shots and only one of them went in, and many more were blocked as well by the players of the Lions, putting their bodies really on the line and doing some really good defensive work. As we said at the start, they have defended amazingly in the past few games despite the losses, and the Lions only managed 2 shots during that first period despite having 2 power plays. They have really struggled offensively. They spent a lot of time in their own zone, and when they eventually get breakaways, they've been so tired because of having to defend for a good minute and a half to 2 minutes. They eventually have no legs to go put pressure on and follow through, as well as the Stars have been very good with their sticks, good poke checks, good blocks. But they've been really disciplined with the sticks as well. They've been putting their sticks out, but within good legal limits within the game, and not been causing any issues, which is always nice to see. But we have 20 minutes on the clock. The referees are just sorting out the goals. A reminder of the netminders so far. For the Lions, it's Lucas Sheldon, number 33. And for the Billingham Stars, it is number 30, Thomas Brown. Everything does seem to be in order. Just a reminder, if you would like a shout out, you can say so in the chat, and we will be free to give your friends and family a quick hello. And the Lions will win a face-off. That's got to be a good feeling for them straight away. They've not had many of them, and it's going to be dumped in straight away towards the Stars goal, and they're going to spend a bit of time in the Billingham Stars zone, which hasn't been seen much from them. But Elder breaks away and fires a shot up straight into the pad of Lucas Sheldon. He sends that to his right nicely. He's going to be played into the corner, played out round the goal towards Grattans. The Stars have really loved playing around the goal and trying to find passes out towards the point and the slot, but just Lions have man-marked and defended quite nicely. Almost created a wall of white jerseys, and passes have come few and far between for the Stars to really get any meaningful chances. Which is why the Lions have only conceded 1 goal, and again, it's going to come out towards Yokoyama, but it's not going to be fully cleared, and Grattans does good work keeping in, but it'll eventually be cleared now towards Finn, and it's going to be chased down there by Kieran Gibbs. Going to come out through the neutral zone, and it's going to be tipped off from Sykes, and no icing is going to be called. Man's going to play it around the goal towards Martin, and going to try and play it towards Yokoyama, but straight into the skate of Moss, and the Lions get a lucky bounce and try to give chase, but go for a change. Brown working through on the near side, try playing it through the crease, but no one's there. Working back round towards a corner, the Lions nearly clear the zone, but it's just about kept in on the blue line. Brown again circling the blue line, finding Helens. That's going to be sent round the goal again towards Moss. Spagan's going to send it through, and it's going to be covered up nicely there by the son of Lucas Sheldon, who has looked fantastic in goal today as well. So positives for the Lions offensively, but in this period they need to be better offensively. We need to get their legs moving a bit. So right now it looks like the Lions of a team that played yesterday, not the Stars. But in fact, it's the other way around. It's the Stars that have had the doubleheader weekend and the Lions have had the break. Played D to D round the goal towards Rushby. Rushby's going to find Martin. He's going to come in towards the star zone and Toby Fisher's going to put on a bit of pressure there, and the pass is going to come wayward and the Lions will pick it back up, but quick on his heels there is Lewis Holland. Gives the Stars the puck back and now the Lions win it back. Played in towards the star zone. It's going to be chased down by Grimshaw. Picked back up by the Stars. Just about clears the zone, but Grimshaw will cycle back onside and play it through. And again, back offside, and they'll have to make their way onside. And as the Lions get caught up doing that, Rushby's going to have to put his body on the line there. And as he does so nicely, he blocks the pass from the Stars player, and it's going to come out towards Fisher. Finds a cross ice pass towards Grimshaw. Going to be taken off him there by Finn, who's going to sit down of the Lions players there. This Daniel Martin, who went for the hit, and Sykes is going to send the shot in. It's going to go over the glass, and we will get a face off in the Lions zone. Poppy would like a shout out for Leslie watching on his 79th birthday. Happy birthday, Leslie. Hope you're enjoying a big day. And Danny would like a shout out as well. Hello, Danny. And Somerton's going to take a fall to the ice for as he really tried putting a lot of his body weight into it. Try and win the puck back. So to come in towards the star zone. Somerton's going to give chase and tries using his body to block it from the boards. But the Stars going to be able to clear their own zone, and it's not the best of pass, and Birchnell gets a stick on it. It's going to fall back towards right, and the Lions playing it down this near side again, moving through the neutral zone, passing D to D. Right with it again, it's going to be dumped in, and it's going to come off the stick there of Brown. Birchnell hustling nicely, and it's going to fall back towards Grattans, who's going to play it towards Sykes, who's going to chip it in towards the Lions zone, but picked back up by Croston, and the Lions so far have looked a lot more calm and stable. The Stars haven't had as much offensive zone presence as they had in the first period. That's a lovely drop pass towards Sykes. He's going to get tangled up, and Birchnell blocking him with his body, but it's going to come out towards Grattans, and it's a lovely stick there by Yakiyama to deny the chance, and a good hit there from Grattans as he finishes his shift. But it's going to come out towards a man changing. And there's going to be a chance for the Lions here to break. Surely he's just going to be able to be dumped down. But it's going to be chased by Yokoyama. And the goalie's going to come out. And that's going to be in front. It's going to be shot through. And the Lions, oh, this not scored. They eventually win. It's going to be fired in. And big chaos there. As it took a bit of a block from one of the Stars' defenders. But they eventually get the rebound from the bouncing puck. And the Lions have equalised early in the second period here. And the Stars goalie tried getting a bit cheeky. It came all the way out his crease. Tried hitting Yokoyama. Threw his stick at him. Lucky to avoid a penalty. But even worse, ended up conceding a goal as the goalie was so far out his crease. I was in mid-speech about how the Lions haven't scored yet. They eventually took it through. And Jack Croston credited with the goal there. And the Lions equalise against the league leaders. And the Stars look to work back quickly as Moss brings it down the near side. Bringing it round the goal. Good stick there from the Lions defenders. It's going to come back through the neutral zone. It's going to be pushed down a bit there as one of the Lions players. And Grimshaw is going to be offside here. He's not fully cleared the zone, and there's a chance to put pressure on there. Kieran Gibbs is eventually going to have to come out of the zone, and the Lions have to work to clear their own zone now as it's in the air. Glove it down, but the Stars pick it back up. Bit of space for a shot, and it's going to be a lovely pad save by Lucas Sheldon, and one of the Lions players bowing his head down, but it's Yokoyama with a chance. He gets round one of them on the backhand. Can he score? Brilliant save there by Brown to deny Yokoyama his first goal of the night. Comes out towards Mavers, out of the star zone, but the Lions are looking hungry right now. They're out hunting stars. And right now they're not looking so magic as is picked up by Jackson behind his own goal. Good chase there by Yokiyama, who's looking a bit feisty of this period. Good back check from Yokiyama means the pass is going to come out to one of his teammates, and he finds Grimshaw through into the neutral zone. 2-on-3, Grimshaw's going to fire it through, and it's just wide of Brown's goal. And the Lions are giving the Stars a bit of a taste of their own medicine right now, as consistently in their own zone, but a chance for a 3-on-3 breakaway here. This is going to come out towards Hall, but it's a big hit in front of the crease, and one of the Stars players got sat down by Mava, who's done well there. The 16-year-old has held his own and went out of a battle. Hall's going to make a bit of a mishandle there as Mava tied up. It's going to be dumped in by Tristan Grimshaw. Picked back up by Jackson, and it's good defensive zone pressure right now from the Lions. They're really making the Stars work defensively, which we didn't see in the first period, and they're going to come through again, 3-on-3 into the neutral zone. Shot's going to be fired in just wide of the goal, back towards Rushby, who's going to fire a shot high in towards the netting. And we have 12 minutes and 53 seconds to go in the first period. The scoreline is tied at one goal apiece. Derek would like a shout out to Esme, who is watching the game. Hello, Esme. I hope you are enjoying the action that is going down here at the National Ice Centre. As the Lions seemingly waking up, and there's a shot from Rushby comes out. It's going to be blocked by one of the Stars players. The Lions drop pass back towards Birchnell and round towards Davis, but it's going to be turned back over, and now there's a chance for a breakaway here for the Stars as they come through. It's Grattan, who's, it's a lovely stick from one of the Lions defenders to take it off him, and the Lions work on the other way. Dompton is going to be chased down by Davis. He's going to pick it up and send it back round the goal. Somerton can't quite win the puck, and the Stars will work forward with Helens coming through the neutral zone. Finds Sykes. He's got traffic in front of him, and it's going to be covered up easily there by Lucas Sheldon, straight into his pads, and covers up very, very smoothly, I guess you could say, from the player on a two-way contract with the Nottingham Lions of the Elite League. On his day, Sheldon is on one of those good days, and he is looking excellent for the Lions so far. Face off one by the Stars, played down to Finn, back down towards the near corner. A battle ensuing. Good hustle there from the Lions, but it's going to be picked back up by Finn, but the shot is low and wide of Sheldon's goal, and playing back in, and the Lions do well to win that back. Good defending and protecting of the keeper there, as it's going to come up towards the Stars zone, and the Stars are getting a bit sloppy. The passes aren't reaching, and the Lions going to break out 3-on-3 here. Pass down towards the far side. Shot's going to come in, and covering his legs nicely there is Brown, and closes the five hole and makes a save. But the Lions hustling away nicely, keeping the puck in the Star zone. It's going to be chased down by Akiyama behind the goal. Attempts the hit there on Daldo, and he's going to get it done, win the puck back for the Lions. Tries fading him out, and he's snapped one of the player's ankles, tries bouncing it behind off the goalie behind the goal line, but Moss gives Yokiyama a bit of a taste of his own medicine there, and he's kept in nicely there almost, but Wright's going to end up turning it offside, and the players of the Lions going to have to get back onside. Brown bringing a puck on into the Lions zone for the Stars, and trying to wrap around, is going to be turned over, and the Stars will go for a change as the Lions kind of caught in their own zone right now, not able to clear. There's a chance, going to come out in front of goal, and it's going to be blocked there by Lucas Sheldon. Stars firing in. It's going to go wide of the goal. It's going to come round the boards. Picked back up by Walls. Right, it's going to give chase, and it's going to get cut off a bit there. And moving man was Walls, but the pass doesn't reach him as the shot's played out instead by Grattans. But the Lions will eventually clear the zone. It's going to come out towards Brown in goal. Passing D to D. They're working towards the neutral zone once again. Injection of speed by Walls, but there's two Lions players blocking him. He's going to have to bring it round the goal. Can't find the pass. And he tries playing it through in towards the goal line. Going to come out towards Emerson, and a bit of a blocker there. Sends it over the goal from Sheldon. Good work from him. And the Stars going to have to rebuild again as we've reached the halfway stage in this game. As we are into the second lot of 10 minutes here in the second period. 9 minutes and 40 seconds to play so far. And the Stars will go for a change and the Lions will clear the zone. Can we play in towards the Stars zone by number 13 for the Lions? It's going to be turned over towards Grattans. Grattans fakes the slap shot and ends up deking around his man. But good work there by Liam Orton, sure to get his body on the line and force it wide. And it's going to come out towards Sheldon. He gets the initial save and the Lions rush in front of the goal and deny the rebound for the Stars. That's good work by the Lions, showing how good they've been defensively once again. But it's a bit sloppy as the Lions are on a change with the long bench in the second period, but the Stars are not awake to it. They could have been through on goal there, but of course, leaping his shoulders actually out of his goal here. He's got tied up a bit, makes it back into his crease safely. The Stars player is working it forward. Good stick again there. I believe that was Toby Fisher getting it through and sending the Stars player around. He's going to come out towards Emerson, though. Tries finding space, bringing the pass towards the goal line. It's going to be sent round the goal towards Helens. It's going to be turned over towards the lines. The line's going to be able to break out 2-on-2 here. There's help coming in as well. He's going to come in front of the goal. The rebound is going to be saved there by Brown. As he gets his pad down, there's a chance now for his brother Brown on the other side to come through. And the one-timer from Sykes is missed as, again, one of the Lions players throwing his body on the line, really helping him. The shot from the neutral zone is going to be saved by Brown. Comfortably done. But Tristan Grimshaw put his body on the line, is feeling the damage, feeling the heat a bit as he's limping off. Comes towards Galloway, but the Lions defend nicely and will clear their zone. Pass cross ice towards Finn's going to dump it along the boards towards Galloway, sorry. But the Lions getting the bodies on nicely and well to clear the zone. They're going to be able to break away a bit here. There's a bit of speed coming through the shot from Croston's. Already got one goal to his name so far tonight. It's going to get blocked. And it comes out towards Davis. Round the goal towards Birchnell. Tyler Somerton helping him out of the near side, hustling away. Bit of confusion where the puck is, but Billingham eventually pull it out. And Finn giving a bit of a hit to the youngster Tyler Somerton there. Not happy with something as the Stars bring it back behind their own goal. As the Lions make line changes, the Stars eventually bring it out of their zone, but nothing will come from it as they set into the Lions zone, straight into the sticks of the Lions. And that's going to be called icing late, but it's icing. As the Lions tried, one of the players looked like he was going to try and give a bit of speed through the neutral zone and come through, but the pass very heavy and he wasn't quick on his feet ready for it. And the puck will eventually be iced and we'll get a face-off with 6 minutes and 49 seconds left in the second period in the Lions zone. Another thing the Lions have also improved on in this period massively has to be their face-offs. We lose that one, but Sheldon makes the save from the shot from the high slot. But early on in this second period of winning a majority of the face-offs, which is something they didn't do, they won very little of the face-offs in the first period, so positives all around in the second period so far for the Lions. Defensively, they've maintained a good formation, good structure, and defended well. And they've even got a goal to it, and there's chance coming through again. There's a stick around him, but the pass comes through. It's not the best from one of the players, and he's going to get called for a board, and he's not up yet. We hope he's okay behind the goal. Yet to see who that was, but the breakaway chance for the Lions, one of the Stars players, got to stick around number 11, Jack Croston. As I believe that's Tyler Somerton who's limping off, but he is up. That is a good sight to see. But it's going to be a boarding penalty. And you had to think that was coming as the stick around Croston, lucky not to get a hook there, really slowed him down and meant the pass towards Somerton wasn't the best. Comes bouncing off of Somerton's stick, and the backhand shot wasn't great. Tommy Spragan receives 2 minutes for the boarding. Potentially lucky not to get five for that, but nothing malicious, and they potentially got away with not facing a penalty shot there as well with the hook on the chance. But the Lions with their third power play of the game. They've kept out the box themselves, but they've been on the end of a few nasty things. There's a chance as it comes off Mather's stick heavy. He can't find the back door. He's going to play it cross ice. Towards the Akiyama, he's going to send it in. There's a chance for a rebound here. Mather just rings it off the post. And there's a chance. And the rebound scored by Toby Fisher. And Akiyama rushes in to give him a big hug there as the Lions take the lead. 40 seconds on the power play. And as we said earlier, the power play has looked good. And they get a goal from it. And good work from the Lions. And you can say they've definitely deserved all of how they've played in this second period. Good work on the rebound there from Toby Fisher.
Goal for the Lions, scored at 34-28.
And the Lions,
a power play goal,
have taken the lead against the league leaders, the Billingham Stars.
14, Toby Fisher. Assistant 41, James Mather. And 24. I'm going to 24.
The ref's having a bit of a conference about something. The Stars players are as the announcer finally gets the scoring right. James Mather and Zach Yokiyama on the assist, with Toby Fisher getting the goal. But the Stars looking to bring one back instantly. The shot from Sykes is just wide of Sheldon's goal. It comes out towards the point and it's going to be brought offside, and it will be called. Just slightly brought offside there by Dowdle. But it's enough to save the Lions, as he was in acres of space there. And there's something the Lions haven't given the Stars much of, his space. And you have to think the Stars are going to try and take the most of it as the shot comes in. And it doesn't matter though, because it was offside. But they're going to win the face-off, and one of the Stars players is going to be brought down. It's going to be a delayed penalty. They tried wrapping around, but Sheldon covers his post nicely. And, well, about 3 minutes, we said, the Lions have been well-disciplined and not sat in the box yet. They will make their first trip to the penalty box. And it's going to be Jordan Wright for a tripper. Confirmation of the penalty, Jordan Wright, 2 minutes for tripping there. And we'll see what the Stars can do with their first power play of the game. But a lot of offensive zone, a lot of offensive zone presence is actually going to leave the offensive zone, and they're going to have to work it harder. The Lions have defended nicely and denied space, but having that being down a man gives the Stars that space which they might benefit from. But the pass is poor, which we've not seen much of. Poor passes from the Stars. It's going to come all the way down towards the Stars zone. Akiyama gives chase, but Gratanda's going to do a drop pass towards Moss. He's going to bring it down this near side. Up towards the goal line of the Lions. Picked back up by Sparagon. Shouts for a holding call from the Stars bench. He's going to come to nothing. He's going to come out in front of the Lions' goal, but Moss and Brown tangle themselves up, and means the shot can't come off. And he's going to come out towards Grattans, who's already got a goal to his name. Passing it down towards Sparagon again. Slowly cycling the puck round nicely. Shot's going to be blocked there by one of the Lions players. And it's going to come in towards the neutral zone. And the Stars are going to have to work back on side. But there's a short-handed chance for the Lions. And the shot from Luke Thomas is going to get saved. But the Lions, with a chance there, is the sort of thing you want to be seen from your penalty kill unit. And so far, the Lions are looking good and they're looking ready. Back through the neutral zone. Grattan's with a lovely move there. Gets past two of the Lions players, but runs into traffic in the end and has to play out towards Moss. Picked back up by Galloway. Good stick there from one of the Lions. And Even better, he snapped one of the Stars players, Stixvera's. The slap shot was so hard, it snapped in two, but Yukiyama circling around the Stars players, killing off the rest of the penalty. It's going to come out towards Croson at the boards, and that will be it for the penalty from Jordan Wright. And back to full strength, back to 5-on-5 hockey. The Lions, again, defensively amazing as Sheldon covers the 5-hole, makes the save. Back towards Helens at the point. Snapshots coming in, and again saved by Sheldon. Yukiyama down on the ground. I think he may have actually taken that one. Shot coming in again, and it's a good glove there by Luke Sheldon, and the Lions are just going to dump the puck towards the goal. Icing's going to be called, and there's 2 minutes and 33 seconds to play in this second period. And if you're just joining us here on the Nottingham Lions YouTube channel, after a fairly dominant first period from the Billingham Stars, putting on 19 shots to the Lions 2, only able to get one goal from it because of how good Luke Sheldon's goal has been and how good the Lions have defended. But in the second period, the Lions have come out hot and scored 2 goals to take the lead against the league leaders, the Billingham Stars. As the refs finish for a little talk, we're going to face off. It's going to be one out by the Stars. It's going to try and playing through into the slot, and there's a chance, and it's going to come off of the pad of Lucas Sheldon. Again, a brilliant save from him, who's been excellent, as it's going to come out through the neutral zone. And the Stars asking for icing. They're not going to get it, and Birchnell just holding Galway there. One of the Lions players is going to hit the deck. Nothing's going to be called from it. Tyler Summerton's already been on the end of a nasty board, and a bit of space now for Grattans to work through. There's a bit of traffic coming through, and his shot goes wide. Finn's going to pick it back up at the blue line, sending it in and straight into Lucas Sheldon's glove. An awkward one to track there from Lucas Sheldon. The puck's spinning, and a bit of a weird trajectory from Finn's shot, I must say, as he was able to almost loop it over the wall of the Lions players. It has been so difficult for the Stars to break down here. But it's another brilliant save from Luke Sheldon with his glove, and we're going to face off, and the Lions will win out this one and take it behind their own goal. Picked back up, though, by the Stars. Back to Sparrowgun at the point. Helen's going to fire a shot through, and it's going to bounce off the pads into Lucas Sheldon's glove. Another comfortable save for the Lions goalie. And a minute 37 left in this second period. Lions just going to want to look to close this out soundly. They would surely love to go into this final period with the leaders. Again, straight into the glove of Lucas Sheldon. He's been excellent so far. And for the third time in not very long, there is a face-off in the Lions zone. As the Stars have been winning these face-off, getting a shot off early, but Lucas Sheldon has just been so excellent so far. As the puck comes out towards Toby Fisher. Can't quite clear the zone as Helens keeps it in. Mather's going to give chase behind his own goal. Hustled there by Brown. Gets past Fisher. And the shot's going to come in, and he's going to go through the 5-hole. And thought that Lucas Sheldon had that, but James Moss finds the gap for once, and a slight roar from the Billingham fans who have made the trip. And we're all square again at the National Ice Centre as we approach the final minute of this second period. Face-off won by the Stars. Captain, who's going to take a bit of a tumble onto the ground. Helens is going to send it through towards Moss. The goal scorer is going to be caught offside. And with a minute and 3 seconds to play, we're going to face off in the neutral zone. A the Lions not been winning these face-offs. There's been about five face-offs in 30 seconds here. Correction, sorry, the goal scored by Ian Brown, 91. There's a good work by the Stars there, that little period in the Lions. We've got three face-offs, done two of them. But when they lost, the only face-off they lost, they hustled the puck back nicely and was able to just fire shots off as another one comes through. But it's going to be off the pad of Luke Sheldon, dumped down the ice and going to be given chase here. And Jackson's going to win it for the Stars and we're going to have another icing call. And the Lions going to have to start shaping up a bit better as they close out the period. But these consistent face-offs aren't doing them any good right now. The way the game has flowed so far, especially in the second period, has really benefited them. The back and forth coast-to-coast hockey has really suited them. And these face-offs, which the Stars are winning consistently, they're able to, when they win the face-off so quickly, they drop it to the point. The one thing that the Stars have been denied most of this game is space. And when you win the face-off so quickly and make a quick pass, you give them space, and that's how they've had a good few shots put on goal, and eventually one of them slips through Luke Sheldon's five hole. As the Stars work it back through towards Finn. Finn's got a bit of space to fire a shot through, and it's just wide of the goal. And Luke Sheldon will cover that one up in the final 14 seconds of this period. And once again, as though the final 2 minutes of this period is gone, we'll get another face-off. Captain Elder for the Stars takes a face-off, wins it, and we'll do it all over again as the referee's not happy with something that happened, and they'll do it all over again. And the Lions will win that face-off and be brought behind the goal by Jordan Wright, fighting in that corner. Elder's going to come in to assist. It's going to come out towards Sykes. And now it's going to fall towards Grattans, who's going to fire it through. And that will be it for the second period as the horn sounds.
Lions 2, Stars 2.
And the Whitley Warriors won 3-2 against the Blackburn Hawks earlier today. Thank you, Anthony, for that update. And after a much better second period for the Lions, ended up pulling back two goals and leading for a good portion of that second period, but a late goal in the second period for the Stars means we're all tied up here as we go into the second intermission. The scoreboard here reads the Lions 2, the Stars 2. Don't go anywhere, ladies and gentlemen, as we will be back in about 15 minutes' time for the third period as this game starts to heat up massively as we're all square here. The league leaders, the Stars versus the bottom of the table Lions are really going to battle here. And it's all to play for in this final period. Don't go anywhere, we'll be back shortly. Welcome back then, everyone, to the Nottingham Lions YouTube channel for the third and final period here at the National Ice and CCM Rink for this NIHL North Division 1 clash between the league leaders, the Billingham Stars, versus 9th placed Nottingham Lions. The stars are back on the rink for Lions. Currently not shown their faces yet. It was about 20 seconds left on the clock before face-off is due, so we hope they'll be out shortly. A quick update on Zach Yukiyama. He took a few shots to the body, one to the ankle, one to the leg, and one to the wrist, and he didn't make an appearance afterwards, and the second period was off for about 5 minutes at the end of the period. But an update from coach Matt Bradbury. He says he is fine and should be back on the ice for this third and final period, which is going to be a big win for them as the Lions looking to continue their momentum from the second period. It was amazing, worked so well. Offensively, was so much better backing up what they've done defensively. An update on the shots from that period as well. The home side of Nottingham Lions now up to 9 shots, 7 shots that period. And the visitors, the Billingham Stars, at 33, which shows how good not only Lucas Sheldon's been. Well, yeah, the shots are what's on at Lucas Sheldon. 33 shots at Lucas Sheldon, saved 33 of them. He's been amazing so far, and there's been a lot more shots blocked as well. I've said it all throughout this game so far. The Lions have been amazing defensively. The structure has been very good. They've man-marked really well. They've denied angles. They've blocked division. They've not allowed the Stars to pass it through into the slot and through the crease or just get a shot on. The thing that the Stars have been starved of for most of this game is space. And, well, the first goal they got was a brilliant wraparound, brilliant move all the way through the offensive zone and tucking it through from Roland Gratans. But the one time that they get some clean air and some space, the shot is sent in and through the 5-hole of Luke Sheldon. But the Lions have definitely made the most of their chances. And both their goals coming from rebounds. And they've tied it up nicely. They were both awkward bounces as well, so really good work to get those goals going. But we line up for the face-off then for the first time in this final period. Yukiyama back on the ice. Players, always a good sight to see. If the Lions are going to want to win this, they're going to have to work hard, and Yukiyama's definitely the man to do it. He's only got an assist to his name so far today, but don't be mistaken, he can really start to mix things up and get a goal to his name. Never write him out. As we already went for the first draw of the final period, and it will be won by Yukiyama, but powered through by his Galloway. The Stars instantly wanting to get on the offensive, but it's going to be turned over towards the line. Just snapshots coming through. It's going to go wide of the Stars' goal. But Martin, quick to work, and the shot's going to come through and just tucked away. And Yukiyama tries playing off the back of the keeper, but it's going to fall out towards Mathers. Played through the crease from Yukiyama, kept in by Luke Thomas. Back out towards Gibbs. It's kept in the zone of their chances. Yukiyama's going to take a bit of a tumble there. No penalty is going to be called. And the Stars have a chance to break away here now. But Captain Luke Thomas sends it back offside for the Stars. We're going to have to rebuild again. And there's going to be a chance for Sykes to go through. Where is he? Runs out of room before the goal line. Helens tries firing a shot through. But the puck just fell off his sticker bin. He's going to have to send a pass through towards Brown. In the corner, fighting away there, Moss with Mathers. Moss taking a bit of a nasty tumble there earlier, and he's in visibly in a lot of pain, and Captain Luke Thomas for the Lions instantly calling for a whistle there. Good to see from the Lions captain, instantly wanting a bit of help, and I don't think there was any foul play from a Lion there, but he's visibly in a lot of pain and still not up. We hope he's all right. Unable to see which of the players it is for the Stars, but He's clutching at his leg. It looks like his hamstring area is not... He's definitely in some form of discomfort here. I think that's James Moss, who's able to roll up and sit up, which is a positive sign to see, but he's definitely in some discomfort, and we wish the best for him, and we hope it's nothing too serious and he can continue the game, as Moss has played excellent. He's created a lot of the chances for the Stars. He's wearing the A's and alternate captain, and he's really lived up to that with how he's played. He's set a good standard for the Stars, especially when things were a bit against him, when they were backed up against the wall a bit in the second period. He was one of the main people to get his feet moving and pull them back and tie the game up, so it would be some loss for the Stars if he can't play, but it's not looking good. But we do hope everything's okay, and it looks like he's getting to his feet now, and that is a brilliant sign. And to reiterate the sportsmanship from Captain Luke Thomas, instantly saw that it wasn't just a little a slip from the Stars player, instantly asking for a whistle, which is great to see. It's always nice to have role models like that, like Luke Thomas here for the Lions. And Moss helped off the ice by his team. That is lovely to see here. And now the ref's just deciding where the play will resume, and just outside the neutral zone it has been decided. After a short break, we will look to get things back moving again. 18 minutes, 53 seconds on the clock. And we're all square here, 2 goals apiece. And last time was in a bit of a situation like this was, well, the last time we saw this on stream here at the Nottingham Lions, a bitter defeat in overtime against the Solihull Barons after the Lions worked really well to get a lead for most of the game, but chance for Brown to work his way through. He's going to pass it out, and Sheldon's going to pat it down, and the rebound is going to be collected by Ian Brown, and he's going to get his second goal of the game. And he pulls out a lovely celly as well. But as we were saying, the Lions' last game that we saw on stream went to overtime. After leading most of it, got a bit unfortunate and ended up losing in overtime after a brilliant performance. Well, that's lovely work there from Ian Brown, bringing the puck into the Lions' zone, finding the pass out and collecting the rebound. He's given his team a lead for the first time since the start of the second period, and the Lions are going to have to get back working. D-to-D pass towards the neutral zone. The Lions move. Grimshaw, who we saw limp off earlier as well, it's nice to see him back on the ice as well. Fisher in the corner of the puck, waiting for assistance from the Lions. Going to be held up in the corner, and the Stars will win the puck back. Elder wins it and tries clearing the zone, but body's on the line there. Xander Cleaves does really well to prolong the Stars leaving the zone, but Galloway is going to send it through behind the goal line, and it's going to come out towards Grimshaw, but it's a bit heavy for him, and Sykes picks it up, keeps it onside. Playing down around the goal. Jordan Wright battling away there. Bringing it down the near side. Elder uses his body nicely, holds up to keep the puck in the zone, and Grimshaw's going to give chase to it. Having to use his feet a bit there to clear the skate, but Chris Sykes moving through around him, and he's going to have a chance for a shot, and it's going to be covered up there by Sheldon. It's brilliant work done to deny the rebound. Comes a long way to the top of his crease to make the save and cover it. Quick on his feet again. He's been the same as a lot this stream, but he's been excellent all game. he can't really be too mad about the goals he's conceded. They've all been excellent from the stars, and he's been a big reason they've been in this game today, and he's really shown his class and talent as the Lions look to break through the neutral zone. Birchnell's going to be sent down by one of the Stars players. Quick to his feet, though, as he's now lost one of his gloves as the Stars look to work through 3-on-3 here. Bring it down at the far side as a Stars player in the crease. Puck's actually going to go into the creases. There's going to be a bit of a tussle and pushing and shoving between a few of the players, and Hall looks like he wanted a bit of Tyler Summerton there, but he holds his ground nicely. Look like the Stars are going to try and bring it around the goal, as they've done most of the game when it comes down around the wings. They bring it around the goal and look set up from there, but try going in front of the crease once, caught the Lions off guard, and Sheldon makes a save as the face-off's won there, and the shot's going to come in and closing the gap, and it's a good stick there by Tyler Summerton to bring it out of the Lions zone and force the Stars to build back up again. Oxley's going to pick it up, Orton Shaw giving a bit of communication about where the players are coming in from, and it's going to be brought round the goal from Croston, who's got a goal to his name this game so far. Kept in the zone by Helens. Going to fire a shot in low. Can't take a deflection towards goal, though, from Brown, who's looking for his hat-trick this game. Bring down the near side. Lovely drop pass into the corner towards Brown. Moving to the far side corner. A lot of pressure there from Ox. He's going to come in front of the crease, and Emerson can't direct it in front of the goal. Helen sends it back round, but Orton Shaw picks up and tries to clear the zone, but can't quite reach the blue line, and the Lions hustling well, and Yokoyama's on the puck, and he's going to be through now. Good bit of speed from Zach Yokoyama's through on goal, and just off the pad of Brown there. Can't quite send it in, but a brilliant bit of breakaway speed stuff from the guy who had to come off early, late in the second period. It's good to see he's back feeling fit and healthy, though. And what a way to show it. A good bit of speed is now a chance for the Stars to break through. And a brilliant save there from Sheldon, tracking the puck nicely and catching it in his glove. And there's a bit of a commotion going on as Yokoyama and one of the Stars players isn't happy with something. One of the Stars players went down in the zone and they're asking for a penalty. Nothing came from it. And some of the Stars fans are definitely not pleased with the refs, but the refs having a bit of a talk about what happened, and someone tried having a jab at Yokoyama there, but he holds his own nicely and no damage done, though. We'll stay with 5-on-5 hockey. No one dropping the gloves yet. And the referees just having the final words of each other. With 50 minutes and 37 seconds to play in this third and final period here at the National Ice Centre. Face-off's going to be won by the Lions. Sent back round the goal from Luke Thomas. Going to be kept in the zone by the Stars, though. Elder with it in the corner. There's a bit of a wall with in front of him, and it nearly redeflects off of Thomas's stick. Tried to wrap around, but Sheldon covers up nicely, sends it with his pad, and Martin doesn't get sent into the boards there, and the ref's gonna call for every day of the week as took a heavy, heavy hit. And now tension's boiling over as Yokoyama's been sucker punched almost fair, and it's number 15 that Chris Sykes isn't happy with something, and they're trying to have a go at the young superstar. But Yokoyama just sticking up for his teammates there as second time been thrown in, and Sykes is asking for him to go. Sykes wants it. And Yokoyama was tormenting him at the centre circle here. But Sykes was eager to go there. We nearly had it all there. Galloway in the box then for boarding. It's the second boarding penalty of the game. It's been a physical game from the Stars, and well, the last time we got called for boarding, the Lions scored within 40 seconds of the penalty, and We're going to look to do the same thing here. Grimshaw's going to win the face-off. He's going to come out towards the point, and a brilliant shot from Croston, and gloved down instantly by Browning, the goal. Shot looked like it was just drifting wide anyway, but lovely glove from Brown nonetheless. Stars win this face-off. They're going to send it round, and it's going to be just about kept in the zone there, but quick feet for the Stars. But again, it's come off the ref there. It's a bit unfortunate, but eventually clear the zone, and chance to work through for Walls, but it's going to be taken off him by the Lions. Grimshaw looks to work through, but he gets tangled up, and Helens is through now, and he's gone past two of them. It's a brilliant work from Croston to get back across his man and get a stick in, and Yokoyama getting a bit physical there, trying to hustle his man off the puck, and he does so well. It's going to come out towards Mava. Mava playing it D2D round the goal, back towards Mava again. 4 seconds played, his penalty. Yokoyama working through the neutral zone. Fisher getting onside and trying to play it through to the crease, but Yokoyama still possession of pucks, come out towards Mava at the point. Shot's going to come through low, and the rebound isn't there to be collected. Yokoyama sending it back round the boards, but it's going to be collected back up by a Stars player, and they have a chance to work through. Elder getting past two of the Lions players, and shot coming through, and the rebound saved there by Sheldon. As he's Elder really making good work of it, and Yokoyama just tormenting the Stars players now at this point. As the captain, Elder not happy with something Yokoyama's doing. Grimshaw brings it down the near side. Croson's going to turn the puck over though, and the chance for a bit of a breakaway here for the Stars. Allows a change. Grattan's going to be sat down by Yokoyama, but the puck, nothing's been called, and there's a chance for the Stars that have been tangled up, and it's a brilliant work there by Mather to put his body on the line and deflect the shot wide, and it's going to come out in front of the crease, and the slot shot kicked out the crawl there by Mather, who's been excellent there. Two big stops from the defenseman, looking like a goalie, denying the Lions conceding shorthanded, but the penalty time has run out, but they're playing it until the next whistle, and with a whistle on the play, and someone's been called for a slash there, and straight as the Stars get rid of their penalty. Into the box goes Yokoyama, who's now being chirped about by Finn, and well, Yokoyama's been itching them on a bit here, but he will now sit for 2 minutes, and it's really not off the Lions wanting the situation. They killed off the last penalty they had to face, and they have to do it again, especially if they want to stay in this game with 30 minutes to be played here. For a goal down, but they're definitely still working well, and they're still having their chances despite being outshot quite highly. They've made the most of the chances they've got. They've been a lot better, and it's going to be cleared out the zone by the Lions. Going to be given chase there by Gibbs, and he's actually going to have a chance to win a puck back there, but caught stopping, and one of the Lions players taking a tumble as the Stars work in towards his own. Good stick there by Tyler Summerton. Bringing it round, trying to play it through to the crease. Deflects off one of the Lions, back towards the point. Sparagon plays it out to Helens. Into the high slot, save there by Sheldon. It's going to come back out towards Helens, and they'll do it all again. Try and playing round the goal, but out towards Luke Thomas, and Walls is going to give him a little hit in the back. And Thomas quick up to his feet. Back to Sparagon at the point. Playing it across the ice to Helens. Into the corner to Galloway. Back to Helens. Back to Sparagon. The Stars cycling the puck nicely here, trying to find an opening. As the pass across the ice is going to be deflected there by Gibbs. Stars back with possession though. Back towards Sparagon. And there's going to be one of the Lions players is going to get called for a slash there, I think. Captain Luke Thomas doesn't look happy with that one, and we're going to see a bit of 5-on-3 action, and well, the stick fell out of one of the Stars players' hands, and he's not happy about it, the captain, and well, for about 30 seconds, the Stars are going to be 5-on-3 here, and the Lions are definitely got a back up against the wall now. They're going to have to pull themselves out a bit of a ditch with these penalties. 38 seconds of 5-on-3 action, and the Stars win the face-off, but Sparrowgan can't keep it onside, and that's going to kill a bit of a time off, but the Stars, the one thing they've been starved off is space, and cleared out the zone again by Mavru. This period has been excellent. Stars bringing it back onside. Grattans holds a puck at the blue line. Back to Sparrowgan. Grattans trying to find some space. Going to come out towards Sparrowgan. He's got a bit of open space at the point. He's going to deflect off one of the lines. And there's going to be a chance to break away here is Crost. And he's going to be taken off him by Grattans. And Yokoyama back on the ice here. Sykes playing it to the blue line. Back towards Grattans behind the goal. Mavra holding him nicely there, denying him a chance to play it around the goal. Has to go back the other way, back to Sparrowgan at the point. Good bit of passing play here from the Stars, and a heavy pass comes off Grattan's stick, and the back door one time it wasn't there, and a good save there by Sheldon, and with a whistle on the play, and I think Elder might be a bit guilty of something here, as potentially a slash or someone in the crease, I think. I think the ref's just calling for the players to get out of the crease there, it seems, and the Lions now with 50 seconds left to kill on this penalty. Shot's going to come in, and oh, what a rip that is from Grattans to get his second of the game. It's the one thing they've been starved of this game is space, and the two opportunities they've had of space, they've really capitalised, and the Stars double their lead, and Grattans has looked excellent this game, gave him all the time of the world, and fires it through, and Sheldon couldn't do anything about it. With 10 minutes and 26 seconds to play, the Lions now have to find two goals. But the good news is they are back to full strength as that goal means Luke Thomas is out of the box. And we're back to 5-on-5 hockey. As for now, we've got a bit of a break. We're going to try and help Moss off the ice. Good work there by the Lions to offer up one of the Zamboni dolls and help get him off the ice and get some treatment. We wish him a speedy recovery in the injury. But right now is game at hand, and the Stars are pulling away a bit here again. And the Lions are going to have to find some of that heart we spoke about at the start of the stream and find two goals where they've not had much offensive time. But they've got 10 minutes to do it. Thank you, Charlotte, who said she's loving the commentary. Thank you very much. It is much appreciated. As we just tidy up the netting from letting Moss out of the rink. And after that, one of 10 minutes and 26 seconds of hockey to be played here. And if you're just joining us, where have you been? You've missed a cracking game between the Stars and the Lions. The scoreboard currently reads Nottingham Lions 2, Billingham Stars 4. Final fixes have been made now, and the players will make their way back for the face-off. And the return of some of the Stars players as well. It's good to see. Good bit of teamwork, and now we get back to the hockey. Mossy fell behind the goal. It looked like he's torn a hamstring, it seems. There was no foul play from the Lions, but it was brilliant to see Luke Thomas, the Lions captain, instantly recognising the player was badly hurt. He hadn't just fallen over, and asking for a whistle to help him get the treatment needed, and we wish him a speedy recovery. But back to the game. The Lions going to get called for offside here as they look to work through the zone, and I think it was Yokiyama and Gibbs getting a bit twisted up with each other. We get some line change as well to go with everything. We'll have a face off in the neutral zone. It's actually going all the way down to the Lions zone. It's potentially icing instead. It looked like an offside. There was calls from the Stars bench for an offside, but we're going to have the face-off in the Lions zone instead. And again, face-off won by the Stars. Dowdle's going to play it cross ice towards Finn. Shot's going to be wide of the goal and it's going to be played out there by Rushby. Back to Rushby again, tangled up between himself and Sykes. And it will eventually clear the Lions zone, and Fisher's going to have a chance to break away as it's going to come up towards Martin and can't find Fisher in front of goal. It's going to come round towards Tristan Grimshaw, and the pass shot has got into the glove. Blink and you miss it shot there from Grimshaw, it seemed, and next thing you know it's in Brown's glove in the Stars goal. Thank you, Tammy, for the update on the score. Deeside Dragons beat Hall Jets 4-1. Thank you for that. And that is going to be raced down towards Luke Sheldon, but on the goal, he's going to have to cover it up, and the Stars are going to get a bit lucky with that one, and what probably would have been called icing if wide of the goal is going to then end up in a face-off in the offensive zone for them. And they'll win it as well. And one-timer save there by Sheldon. Grattan's also looking for his hat-trick with Brown as Grattan's trying to work it around the goal. Two of the Lions players on him. Picked back up by Brown. Rushby in front of him. Working it around. Helen's in some open space here. This is what the... There's a chance for Grattan's, and it's going to go into the netting. But bad say. Gave the Stars some space again. For 2.5 periods, the Lions have held their formation so well defensively. Were amazing, denying so many chances, especially in the first period. 19 shots, only eventing in one goal. Showing signs of tiredness of 9 minutes to play. Just giving them that little bit of space to get these shots off. And now the Stars are starting to look a bit deadly and run away with, and starting to look to run away with this and close out the game in this final period. Come out towards the point, thought about the slap shot, but it's going to come across the crease and took a little deflection off Sheldon's pad. Hall's going to play it round. It's going to be picked up by Alton Shaw. It's going to lose it towards Dowdle in the corner. Back up to Walls. A good bit of defending there from the Lions, making it difficult as the shot's going to come in and not find its way through traffic. And now the Lions can look to break away here, 3-on-3. Gibbs brings it up behind the goal line, playing it through into the slot towards Yokiyama. Gets pushed over onto the backhand, but gets the shot off. But it's going to be wide of the goal and brought round the boards. Gibbs wins the puck back off of the Stars player, Dowdle, and looks to bring it into the offensive zone, but nothing will come for it. It's going to be sent back in by Orton Shaw, but Jackson picks that one up off of Gibbs. And now Finn putting in a bit of speed and dumping it. No icing called on the play. And Elder putting in some speed and pressure there onto the back of Davis, who's going to clear the zone. But straight back towards the Stars player and then straight back towards the Lions again as captain Luke Thomas playing it out towards Nicholas Martin. Couldn't quite clear the zone and it's going to be high. And Galloway's going to pick it up and Thomas getting a bit of a shove in the back, and Yokoyama's done well to win the puck there and looks to break away, but can't quite get past Sparagon. And Yokoyama, silky hands back with a puck, finds a lovely pass towards Toby Fisher, who's only got a goal to his name. Finding the back door of a shot! It's going to trickle in! No, it won't! That's so unfortunate! It's going to be called for icing there, but the Lions have got to feel bitterly disappointed with that one. Yokoyama and Fisher did so good there to get it on goal and must have just cleared the goal line. Brilliant stuff though from the Stars to avoid conceding that one. And with 7 minutes and 8 seconds to play, the Lions looking to build on a bit of momentum from that and find the two goals that they need to tie this game up and send it to overtime. And shot on goal from Grimshaw off the pad of Brown. Back towards the lines that they tangle up each other. They just about keep it onside, and Grimshaw dumps it round to Fisher. Fisher at the near side, playing it around towards Grimshaw again. Into the slot, but can't be tucked away there by Gibbs. And the Stars are going to clear the zone, but as they get caught on a line change, sent straight to Mather. Mather towards Martin. And then back towards Mather in the line zone. Round the goal to Grimshaw. And Grimshaw puts his foot on the pedal a bit here, but gets past Grattans with a lovely spin move there. And Toby Fisher's going to put it in the offensive zone. Chased down by Martin. But it's going to be cleared out by Dowdle. Kept on side though by the Lions as Summerton playing it through into the slot, but it's going to be cleared out by the Stars and into their own bench, and we'll get a whistle. Face off one there by the Stars. Going to look to bring off. That's a lovely move there by Stars up towards Grattans, who just about controls the puck. Playing it in, and Brown rushing through. Couldn't quite get it on there. That would have been a lovely way to get your hat trick. But it's going to be high, and it's going to be falling into the pads of Luke Sheldon. A bit of a shove from one of the Stars players there. As Emerson off to the bench. No harm, no foul, though, and we'll stay with 5-on-5. Lions win the face-off, bring it back behind the goal. Good pressure there from Dowdle. He's going to come out towards a point, send back round the goal. Dowdle's going to give chase. Tucked under the skate there of Crowston and hustling away at the far side board. Picked back up by Xander Cleaves. Round the goal to Jordan Wright. There's a loose pass towards Summerton that's going to be sent back in towards the Lions zone from Helens and allow the Stars to make a change. And the Lions make a pretty poor pass there again into the skates of Elder, but Elder not really wise to it. And the Lions get away with one there, and it's going to be dumped in by Kieran Gibbs. Held at the boards there by Cleese. He's going to send one in and into the glove of Brown, who's not been troubled much this game, I must say, but when it's come to him, his glove has been excellent. Stars win the face-off, going to be sent back around the boards. Off the skate there of Elder, but Yokoyama backhands it in towards the Stars zone. Put it out in towards the neutral zone, but Galloway not quite quick to it. And Yokoyama with a bit of speed trying to win it back. The Lions do win it back, and now it's going to be Giz firing a shot through off the shoulder there of Brown. Good save from him out towards Martin. Is just tucked under a skate, and Matt Sykes really putting a hustle in there at the end of the game, getting a bit of speed going through, and Grattan's spinning around but falls into traffic. Spraggan chipped in there, and Grattan's rebound, or redirect, sorry, saved off the blocker of Sheldon, and now 2-on-2 for the Lions. Yokiyama's going to fire a shot in and straight into the stomach of Brown, who covers it up, and 3 minutes and 48 seconds to play here. The Lions searching for two more goals to tie this up. And the Billingham Stars, I've just looked excellent. It's been, despite the shots on goal difference, as there's going to be no icing quarters. Orton Shaw put into the boards there, but Helens with a chance, and into the glove there of the Lions. No goal call. No goal called, as Sheldon got a lovely glove to it, and it's a lovely shot there by Helens, finding some space. But the Stars have really tested the Lions, and they've been defensively been amazing. But defensively, the Stars haven't been troubled much, and I'm sure they'll be happy, but there's a chance now. They're going to have to get a move on, and good stick there. Slows down the breakaway from Fisher. Turning his back, various Grimshaw plays a pass out to the right wing, dumped in towards Brown, who takes a lovely catch and covers it up before it fall out towards Fisher for the rebound. And 3 minutes and 14 seconds left on the clock in the final period. Both teams offensively have really made this game exciting. The Lions have really made it difficult for the Stars to pass the puck around, and the stick discipline from the Stars has been amazing. Really held them in the neutral zone when it breaks out for the Lions, and that's going to be covered up by Luke Sheldon, and a bit of argy-bargy now between Emerson, and can't quite see who it is for the Lions. They've got him in a bit of a headlock there, pulling him down, and the ref split it all up, and amidst all the chaos between Mather, that was, and Emerson, Grattans and Grimshaw just having a casual little chat there between each other, and continuing going, and Mather's actually going to be called for a penalty there, and coming to the end of the game, it's really not what they wanted to happen, and no, but should see what the call is there. It's actually looks like we'll have 4-on-4 hockey potentially, as Emerson's also been called into the box. And now things in the as we come towards the end of the game is getting a bit exciting here. Both sides have put on an exciting game here for us tonight. I'm sure everyone at home has enjoyed it. And the Lions are going to take a timeout to decide on how we're going to deal with this one, man. But 3 minutes and 4 seconds on the clock. A man each sitting in the penalty box for both sides. And the Lions looking to try and pull back 2 goals to send this to overtime. Potentially pulling the goalie of, probably looking to pull Lucas Sheldon. As it looks like the Lions are going to pull the goalie here. We'll have 5-on-4 hockey, but one's not got a goalie and one's not. So it would be 4-on-4 hockey is now going to be 5-on-4 hockey for the Lions. And what might be a point of concern for the Lions here is defensively, the Stars have been amazing, and when the Lions have had, they've conceded a power play goal.
2+2 for number 23. And for the Lions, number 41, James
Mather, also receives... 88 is also going to the box. Lucas Dowdle there. That's interesting to know what that's for. And it's going to come all the way out towards the Lions zone. And the Stars have really made power plays difficult for the Lions. And you have to feel a shorthanded goal potentially coming for the Stars here. They've been so good with their sticks that the puck's going to fall out of play and we're going to face off. But their poke checks have been really good winning the puck, especially in the neutral zone. The Lions, one of the reasons the Lions have had so little shots is they've been able to work through so nice when it gets to the neutral zone. But I try working through the Stars. The sticks have been amazing and quite frankly, both sides offensively have been amazing. It's just one side's been better offensively, and that's definitely the Billingham Stars. And chance for his hat trick there is Grittens, but sends it high over the goal into the netting. But it's going to be a face off in the Lions zone, and they'll bring back the goalie for that. You won't be losing the face off as the Lions have been doing for most of the game. Second period with a spell of face-off wins, but other than that, the Stars have been all over them. Big physical team using their strength to their advantage, and it really shows why they're top of the league. They have played really well-disciplined, well-drilled hockey, and they've been patient, and that's another big thing. And when they have got their goals, they've not rushed things. With how the Lions have been playing defensively, you have to feel... They're going to start to get a bit frustrated, but a chance for breakaways, and now going to pull the goalie again. Out towards Fisher, and it's going to be mishandled, and they're going to have to backcheck instantly. It's a lovely jumping glove there from Zach Yokoyama to keep it away from the goal, and he's going to put a bit of speed in now and look to work his way through. Shot's going to be deflected and cleared out by Brown. Rebound coming in, and can't be chipped back on from Toby Fisher. And the Stars look to try and find it through on goal, but Croson picks the puck back up for the Lions. Minute 40 to play. Shots coming in for the Lions, taken off the body there by Walls, living up to his name it seems, and now there's a chance coming through and offside, and Sykes is going to have to feel a bit gutted about that one. He was through, he could have put the nail in the coffin for this game. We're going to face off in the neutral zone, and Sheldon coming back into the goal to give a bit of protection for the Lions. Looking to win the face off and get up the ice as quick as they can and pull the goalie. We're going to need two goals in short succession. It's going to be won by the Stars. But out towards Grattans, who's going to be hustled a bit there by Grimshaw, and allows the Lions to pick the puck up. And Sheldon makes his way to the benches. The Lions look to break out of Yokoyama through the neutral zone. Gets past two of the Stars players. A lovely bit of stick handling. Playing out towards the high slot. And Gibbs is going to bring out a lovely glove save from Brown. And Brown is not looking fazed by this at all right now. And a minute 10 to play here. The Stars are playing it out nicely. Good patience shown from all game. Great discipline from the travelling side from up north. And a bit of a physical face-off as a shot's going to be deflected out. And back towards the Stars. Still no goalie for the Lions. Just about, well, no, not kept onside. Now it's going to come out towards Grattans, but one back by the Lions and getting a bit messy at the far side boards. There's going to be a chance now for Grattans to get through, and lovely stick there by Martin Wright. Sorry, Nicholas Martin. Let's keep it in. As he moves it down the far side board. Out towards Yokoyama at the point. Putting it cross ice. The shot's coming in from Grimshaw as off the body of Harry Rushby. It's going to be dumped down. And Grattans is going to look to find his hat trick. Sends it in and he hits off the iron. Chance for the hat-trick's not going to come, not just yet, and the puck's going to be taken back off him, and it's a poor pass out towards Sykes. He's got overtime in the morning, scores! Nail it in the coffin with 8 seconds to go. Sykes buries it, and that will be the end of the game after the 8 seconds played. The Stars make it 5-2, and brilliant work by the Stars. It was a poor pass from the defenseman just in front of the goal line, head down, not looking where the pass was going, plays it straight through the middle to Sykes. He had one chance and was offside, but no mistake that time, and he gets his goal for the game. That's going to be dumped in. That's going to be called icing. Well, we'll get the whistle. End of the game here. And after 3 periods and 60 minutes of hockey, a tough fought battle between two sides. But the Billingham Stars will extend their lead at the top of the NIHL North Division 1 standings after defeating the Nottingham Lions 5-2. Both teams defensively excellent. Made it difficult, but the patience paid off for the visiting side. The Lions played a style defensively which would have frustrated most sides, but you've got to commend the Stars for their calmness and patience, passing it around a lot and waited to find space, and eventually they would get in, fire a shot on, and shows why they're definitely the league leaders as they beat out the home side here. And at the end, the updated shots, 53 shots for the Billingham Stars, and only 5 went in. Lucas Sheldon as well, amazing in goal tonight, really had a good performance. Can't knock his performance at all, but in the end, visiting side just outclassed them. And just shortly, we will get the Man of the Match awards, and it looks like the Lions didn't have any shots on goal that period. As we love to talk about how good the Lions were defensively, all the Stars, we saw the Lions really deny a lot of chances in their own zone, but through the neutral zone, the Billingham Stars. I'm almost at a loss of words actually. We have an update on the shots there. It's 15 shots for the Nottingham Lions, ending up with 6 that period. But I'm also at a loss for words for how good the Stars were in the neutral zone, I must say. All of them were really good with the sticks. The hand-eye coordination is something to leave to amazement, you have to say. As the Lions like to play quick, they like to push through, especially with players like Yakiyama, Fisher and Grimshaw are all quick and quick, fast players with good stick handling capabilities. Bodies in the right place, sticks in the right place, and the Stars only allowing 15 shots in 3 periods. Very much the deserved victors, but the Lions can't be too beat up about that. The Stars have put some tough score sheets in the season so far. A lot of double-digit performances, really showing why they are top of the league, and the Lions held them to a 3-goal margin, putting 2 past them against a very, very tough opponent. The visiting side will also be very happy about that. And we'll now get the Man of the Match awards. Stuart Galloway winning the Man of the Match award for the Stars. And Sean Galloway, apologies. Sean Galloway winning the Man of the Match award, and he was very good tonight, and rightly deserved. Lucas Sheldon winning the Man of the Match award for the Lions after putting up 48 saves. A brilliant performance from him, and showing why he is the English netminder for the Nottingham Panthers, showing his class and quality. But That'll be all from us here on the Nottingham Lions YouTube channel. Thank you to the small amount of Billingham Stars fans that have made the near 3-hour journey here. Greatly appreciated. Thank you to everyone, neutral, Lions and Stars fans watching the stream tonight. Congratulations to the Stars for an excellent win. That's all from me here. I've been Dylan Pick. Thank you all for watching, and good night.